Hi, this is Sinclair here. I would like to do a review of the iPhone 7. So basically, I got this iPhone 7 gold colored 32GB phone for $300+ when I signed up for the Singtel combo fee plan. So basically, I'll be doing this review of this phone. So as you can see here, this is the gold color of the gold colored phone here, and the major difference, the major upgrade in the phone is actually in its camera. So the camera is actually at 7 megapixels at the front, and the rear camera is at 12 megapixels, but the focal length is actually at 1.8. And the interesting thing about the phone itself for the iPhone 7 Plus is that there's the lens on the left is actually, it has a 2x optical zoom, but the telephoto lens on the right will have a 10x optical zoom, which makes it so good for taking, it's something like a DSLR camera. So you can actually take a photo from a very, very far range, a very clear image from a very far range of where you're at, from where you're at. So the interesting thing about this iPhone 7 is that it's dust and water resistant, and also it will feature stereo speakers as well, both on the top of the phone and below the phone here. And what's the thing is that the iPhone 7 does not have a headphone jack outlet for you to plug in your headphones. That's the major change in the iPhone 7. So I would say it's a pretty good buy if you get an iPhone 7 Plus if you're a photographer, and it's good for taking photos and videos, because actually this one is in Ultra HD as well, 2160p, and it has a longer battery life. Now the normal iPhone 7 has 2GB of RAM in it, and the 7 Plus will have 3GB of RAM in it. So I would rate this phone, I think, 9 out of 10. So it's a great phone for Apple users, I would guess. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you very much.